I think I'm still confident.
Ooh.
Yeah, one left.
Okay, where?
Here. We're on Rubet today. We got 469.96 in the balance, and we're going to play some bombs today. And
yo, that looks just like Miranda Cosgrove.
Where? Right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're kind of right. Huh. I never really thought about
doesn't
that before. Yeah.
Doesn't it, though?
Yeah. Uh-huh. All right, we're going to play some bombs. We're going to get it to 470 first on crash.
Yeah,
cashing out at 11. Oh. Okay,
damn.
459. Let's do like 19.
Oh, wow.
5-1 on like a 3 bomb. Oh, we're at 21 already. 24. 28. 32.
Quick,
yeah.
Quick cash.
There's 3 bombs on here though, so cash or one more. I think I'm going to take that nice profit.
Wait.
I cashed already.
Ah.
45. Okay, this is kind of getting serious. I'm going to take that. I had to take... Whoa,
oh, you
I
didn't
was
give
right
me the
in
opportunity.
Between them.
Fuck.
What are we thinking? Like, maybe like a 25 on one bomb
yeah,
and just run it up?
Yeah, play corners.
Okay, we made a whole X.
All right, cap right there. Cap. Wait, don't cash out yet. What bomb are you thinking to click
right here.
Next? That's where you're going to click?
That's where the bomb is.
Oh. All right, cash out, let's see.
Oh, I was wrong.
Damn.
Which isn't usually the case, right. But you know.
Yeah, you're usually always right.
Almost always.
Rick and Morty type
thing. Yeah. Oh, we're doing checkers board. We're gonna see if we can do this here.
The whole thing?
Yeah.
No way.
Oh, I did it. Okay, so now what's up next?
I don't know.
26, that's a double our money. So it's not here. It's not here. It's not here.
Wow.
Oh. Wow, I've clicked a lot of the board.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to cash.
Okay, where do you think it's going to be, though? Where do you think the bottom
right
is?
Right here.
Okay, let's cash out.
Ooh, I was wrong again.
Dang. It was opposite.
Yeah. We're going to throw in 25. Checkerboard. Oh, that's not a checkerboard.
Damn. Make it. Yeah, that works.
Wow. Okay.
Playing checkers.
Yeah, literally playing checkers, not chess. Look at us. $50 off this $25 bet.
I'd cash.
I think I would too.
Where's the bomb at, you think?
Right here. Oh.
What? All right, where's it at now?
Here. Whoa.
All right. Oh, okay.
I think it's here.
Oh. No. Okay, hold on. Wait, stop. Because you're ahead of yourself now.
Yeah, now I'm ahead. Myself.
I actually try and pull out.
Okay. Ooh, it was down here. I was gonna go up here, but better safe than sorry. You know, you always gotta know when to cash out.
Yeah, you know what they say.
Yeah.
Yeah.
$65 on the line for this bombs game. I don't know where to go. I don't even want to click one of them. Okay. Where's the next one? Where do I go next?
Well, you can click that bottom right corner. You're safe.
Yeah.
Right corner. Oh, heart stopped a little bit.
ready?
Yeah. Wow.
Okay, 83. Here. And here.
Oh,
and here.
Oh, man. Whoa.
98. Oh, okay. There's 105 off that
okay,
65.
Yeah.
We're good.
Hop out there.
We're good.
Oh, damn, it was right there.
We lost a little bit. We're at 438 now. So I'm just going to bring it back with a $38.3 bet on three mines. Right in the middle.
And
right in the middle safe.
Right. Is it?
Oh, yeah, okay. It is. Yeah, it is. So is right here. Okay.
Really?
Yeah.
How about that top right corner?
Yeah, that was a good one. That was
good.
That was safe. This is safe too. 64? Okay. We'll take that 1.68x.
Yes, we will.
I'm going to throw a 25 on three bombs as well. Oh.
Throw a 10 bomb real quick. Let's just see it. Come on, run it back. Run it back. Run it back.
Okay. I gotta not do 10 bombs. That was really
make
unlucky.
A smiley face.
Okay.
Little toaster face.
That does not look like a smiley face.
Not at all.
No, it's a heart.
It is. Yeah, it's a heart, kind of. I think it's telling me to go here.
A little bit of eyebrow action.
Wow.
Okay. Wait on it.
Do we try and finish the board?
Finish the board.
Which one is it going to be? We're going to find out because we're cashing out.
Wait.
Oh, it was bottom left. I would have been safe to do the top, but this is the weird checkerboard strategy. It's the thick checkerboard.
Bomb is right. Hold on.
We're
up.
Getting down to the wire.
Look up. It's right there. Go down.
Right here?
No, go down. Left. It's left.
The one that we clicked already?
Up. Go up.
Up.
There's a delay on the screen. There you go. That one. That's bomb.
No, it's not.
Oh, it was taking forever, though.
Yeah, it was. I was.
Where do you think bomb is? Where do you think it is?
I don't know. I think I have to cash this, though.
Where do you think it is, though?
Oh, I was going to click that, too.
Wow. Yeah. Fill that. Make the pattern even.
Wow.
I don't know.
Wow.
You do you.
Come on.
Oh, there's three left. No, you can't, dude. There's
15
three
to
left.
123.
There's three left, though. Mm. Where do you think it is?
I think it's in the middle.
I don't know. I'm thinking it's on the left.
Okay, I'm going to cash out so I can save myself, and then we'll see. 15 to 123 is not bad. Oh, I was right.
Damn.
8x. Damn. Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Yeah, wow.
Get out,
I was right.
Get out. Okay. You haven't cashed out in forever.
Yeah. That was a good cash. Good cash out. Mm-hmm. Happy with that.
I just want to see it fail to what happens.
Yeah. You just win and you don't cash out.
Does it make a cool noise or anything though?
Yeah, I think it's like the little check mark.
Oh boy. Okay, wow. Slow down. Now we gotta be strategic. Top right corner.
Okay.
Wait. I don't know, dude.
Oh, three left.
Holy cow. Hold on. Hey, all right. We're going to click the one on the left if Siri says something.
Okay.
If she says heads, we're clicking the one on the left, okay? Hey, Siri. Flip a coin.
It's heads.
Oh, thank you, Siri.
121. One more. Which one's the bomb? Which one is it?
What should I ask Siri or do you want us to decide?
No, I got it. Oh, we did it.
Yes, bro.
That's a 24x right there. 702 in the balance. What?
That's wicked.
That's insane. Okay. Back down to one mine. Where we belong.
Where we belong.
Yeah.
Right.
$10 on one mine. Okay, wait.
Slower down.
Yeah. Wow. Three, four left. I'm feeling pretty confident.
You think so?
Yeah. I think I'm still confident.
Ooh.
Yeah, one left.
Okay, where?
Here. Yes, dude.
No
two
way!
Times. Two times on mines.
Wow.
You know
Rubet
why I won?
Is pissed right now.
You know
now.
Why I won? Because literally used to grind Minesweeper as a kid. So I know where it is.
Oh, okay.
I could tell where it is.
You feel it based off the patterns.
Yeah. That's gonna be it for this video. We turned 400 into like 1,000, so we're just gonna call it there. If you haven't already used your promo code, make sure you enter the code FORK when you create an account on Rubet. It really just helps us out and it gets you access to rewards, I think, but it doesn't really give you any money. So yeah, that's gonna be it for this video. We'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.
Abandon our ships, it's about to go down. No Titanic. There's a lot going on in my head right now, but I managed. Good heart, good soul, both been in bad hands.